Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, over to Southwest Chews, available open.
That was so sweet of you.
We only have
open seating.
Some odd of you, plenty of spaces spread out. So jump in that available seat. Once you do, make sure that luggage is stowed either under the seat in front of you or in one of the overhead compartments. Please don't place any of your carry-ons in the seat next to you or leave them unsecured. Everything will have to be stowed regardless of available space in your seating area. Against open seating here at Southwest Airlines, choose any available open seat once you button, and we can get you to your destination on time. Get folks, if possible, step in that row of seats you have found out of the main aisle. If you show your stuff, show us behind, you have access to the cabin. Thank you very much for joining us this morning. Welcome aboard.
For me, and today's training is back. Jennifer, she's mid-cabin. My name is Randall. I'll be serving up front. Shortly after takeoff, we'll be doing a complimentary service. We're looking for some light snacks, soda, juice, water, coffee, premium beverages, maybe purchase with a valid Southwest coupon or credit card. All right, great news, ladies and gentlemen. This aircraft is Wi-Fi equipped to allow you access to internet, free live TV. Information describing the connection procedures can be found in that seatback pocket in front of you. We do ask you please comply with flight attendant instructions on the appropriate times you're able to operate your small form of electronic devices. If you do happen to have a laptop with you at this time, guys, go ahead and power those down and stow those away. If you do wish to use them after takeoff, just simply stow them underneath the seat in front of you. Once we have closed those four entry doors, we're going to have to take those cell phones and turn them into airplane mode. You lucky ones who are seated in my emergency exit row, I do thank you for sitting there. I'm also going to ask you to take out that safety information card, this Boeing 737-700, and review that selection criteria. If you do not meet that criteria, though the form of those functions may cause you harm, not a big deal, we'll gladly reseat you. So go ahead and push back from the gate, go ahead and do a huge, huge favor. Fasten those seatbelts for us, raise those seatbacks and tray tables to their full upright lock position. And all of those carry-on items you've brought on board, those are either in the overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving that area where your feet nice and clear. Thanks so much for joining us, and welcome aboard.
Most of the weather has moved through there yesterday, but it is still rather windy, gusting up to 30 to 40 miles per hour right down the runway, though, but that translates into a few bumps on mile. So please do buckle up once we make our initial descent. We should have you there easily on schedule. I hope you enjoy the flight.
All right, great news, ladies and gentlemen. That board entry door has been closed. Go ahead and take those cell phones and turn them into airplane mode. Flight attendants, please arm across, check for pushback. One of the safety features of this Boeing 737-700. In your seatback pocket in front of you, you're going to find a safety information card. Go ahead and take it out and follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, go ahead and slide that flat end into the buckle to tighten pull that loose strap to really lift up on that buckle. Position that seatbelt tight and low across your hips or anytime you are seated. There are going to be 6 emergency exits on board, 2 forward exit doors, 2 over wing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor are going to lead you to exit. In the event of evacuation, leave everything and follow flight attendant command. There's going to be a life vest that's located underneath your seat. Please only remove when told to do so. Pull the red tab, remove the pouch. Go and place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and pull it tight. Once you are outside the aircraft, go ahead and pull down the red tab to manually inflate below the tube at your shoulders. There's also a light located to your left shoulder, which will turn on once you enter the water. Flight attendants are going to go ahead and come by and check that your seatbelts are fastened. Backs and tray tables are going to be in your full upright and locked position. And all your carry-on items are either in the overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving that area where it can be nice and clear. Smoking, including use of e-cigarettes, is never allowed on board. This also includes the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tamping with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detectors on board. Federal aviation regulations require all passengers to comply with posted placards, safety information signs, and crew member instructions. This does include no smoking and seat belts.
We all set. Make sure you still have peace.
If you are traveling with children or anyone who needs special assistance, please place your mask on first attendant assistance. Thanks so much for your attention. Sit back, relax, enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
welcome you to LaGuardia. If you have to, please remain seated with your seatbelts securely fastened, your items stowed right where they're at. If you do have to have your cell phone right there within arm's reach, we go ahead and take it out and take out of airplane mode. Once the captain has turned off that fasten seatbelt sign, we do ask that you exercise caution when open up overhead bins. Items do tend to shift during flight and could fall out. If you are connecting to another flight here, we ask you to go out and check the TV monitors for flight gate information. We certainly know you have a choice when you choose to fly. We do thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. In a world we can be anything, please go out and be kind to another. A smile is universal in any language, so be the reason why someone smiles today. Thank you so much for spending part of your Wednesday morning with us. Go out and have a fantastic rest of your day, the week ahead, and welcome to LaGuardia.
You can go.